I only shoot and score. Then if you score, then we'll come.
Yo, what's up guys, Eki here, back with another card review video. This time it is about the 91 overall Patrik Laine, the Winter National card. Before the in-game clips, his strengths and weaknesses, let's go over his card stats first. So, 91 Laine. Looking at the card, his biggest strengths are of course shooting, size and his hand category. In my team, he has played 63 games, scored 62 goals and 44 assists. He is pretty much an automatic Goldberg game player. He has played all of those games in my first line. Usually my first line players are about 2 points per game. He's not up to that kind of standard. If we compare to Team of the Year Drysdale, for example, he has 43 games played, 43 goals and 45 assists, so that's over 2 points per game. But he gets it done, and actually I haven't lost a single game yet when Laine's in the lineup, so of course that's the most important thing. He has good synergy, Swarm and Workhorse. Workhorse is a player synergy which adds acceleration, balance, endurance and durability. And Swarm is one of the best team synergies which adds agility, stick checking and hand eye. I don't have that active right now, but Laine does have that. He could be a bit faster, but the synergies help, especially if you have Spark and Distributor in your team. He has 88 acceleration and speed both without the synergies. But yeah, let's start off with his strengths. We have to start with his shooting first. Laine's strengths in game are really similar to what he has in real life. His shot is unreal. Of course, when he gets the one-timer to the left side, he pretty much scores always. But then at the same time, you can shoot from some weirder angles as well with him.
Laine, Laine, Laine!
There are some shots I take with him that I would never shoot with some other players. Here is a slap shot that just goes right through a goalie. This one bounces in from the goalie's blocker. Laine's shots most of the time just find their way in. This is my favorite goal with him so far. Little spin move and just snapping it in short side. I think Laine is one of the only hood cards who is capable of scoring goals like that. His other big strength is his ability to protect the puck. Laine is a big guy, so it's easy to protect the puck with him, especially in the offensive zone. And I just overall feel like he wins a lot of puck battles because of his size and strength. Then his weaknesses. And I got to say, overall Laine is a pretty complete player. But the main thing is, he's quite slow. Of course, he's a big player, which affects that. Here are some examples of his speed. Of course, sometimes you can get past defenders with speed only with Laine. It's not like he's really slow, but if your opponent knows how to defend and if he has good defensemen, you just can't really challenge defenders in 1v1 situations with speed. I kinda noticed with Laine, you have to play in front of the defenders a lot. So I'm sure for some of you guys, Laine is not the guy to go for, because you really need to be ready with the right stick to protect the puck. And also to create offense with him, you need creativity, just because he will just not get you the easy breakaways. But other than that, I really can't find big weaknesses on his game. All across the board, I think he's a really solid player. And I gave him an overall rating of 8.6 out of 10. And again, this is the pure skill rating I would give him from just playing with him for 60 games. But we know this is Ultimate Team, and there's more to one player than just how good he is. So I bought Laine for 330k, and what I've noticed, his price is about 300 to 400k on the market. And I really think the 91 Laine is worth that. He has two great synergies, and is dangerous every time he's on the ice. So the ultimate rating, counting everything, his skill, price, synergies, everything, I would give a rating of 9 out of 10. If you need a right-handed winger or just a goal scorer to your lineup, and you have the money to get him, I personally recommend trying out the 91 Laine, and even the one overall higher version, the 92 Laine. I'm sure he's even better. Alright, there's the video. Everyone, thank you so much for watching. Let me know down in the comments what card you would like to see me review next. If you enjoy the content, feel free to subscribe. Have a great day, and I'll see you next time.